In business news, Goodman Manufacturing is expanding and plans to add 200 jobs in Rhea County. The air conditioning and heating equipment maker says it's investing an additional $2 million into its plant and pushing its workforce to about 850.